Well, Emil dropped a tweet to confirm something about the Fallout lore that is very interesting. Apparently, one of the soldiers in the Fallout 1 intro is actually Nate, the main character from Fallout 4. I don't know how I feel about this here or if it makes sense, but maybe you guys know if this is a retcon or not? Let me know below. I'm guessing the guy next to him is Cooper Howard, or the ghoul.